Hey everyone, Sunset Dazzling here with another video. So today I've got Olivia. What's your YouTube name called? What's it called?
Liv.
Liv. Okay, so we've got, what's we do we have here? What's in this bag?
We're gonna open in some
prizes,
and whoever finds the lucky bit wins, don't they?
Yeah. So we've got a bag full of surprises in this lovely, in this spotty bag. Little surprises with this. What has the guinea pigs done? They got lots and lots of this. See?
It might be creepy because it went by. Okay, so let's get started.
Yeah, do you want to go first?
Yeah.
So we're going to put the hand all the way to the bottom. To grab out an egg.
I got one.
You got a pink one. What's this out of it? Can you open it?
Yeah.
Okay, go on. Try to open it now. Show it to the camera.
We got Elsa.
Go on then. See inside of it.
But I didn't get the lucky dip.
So what's in it? Do you know how to build it?
No.
Let me do it then. Can you give it to me? And then you can show everyone.
That was a hamster.
The guinea pigs.
Guinea pigs. And we got a little tiny baby hamster.
Dwarf hamster.
The dwarf hamster.
Okay, and then you put, is it this one? There we go. You gonna show them?
Okay, this is Elsa.
Show up to the camera. Here's the camera here.
Okay, that's our first
one.
So I'm gonna freeze you. Okay, Aaliyah's turn.
Okay. Let me hold it up. What do I get? I got go-go's! Little go-go things. I got this one, a limited edition one. And I got another limited edition one.
Can I see?
Limited edition. So we'll put all the toys here and put the eggs here. Okay, you're going. Can you hold it up?
My turn. Okay, I got another pink one.
Let me move a little bit of this out the way so it's easier to grab the eggs. Can you open it? Let me just bump it a little bit. There you go. You should be able to open it. What's it? It's a little Lala Lipsy minis.
Piggy. It's a pink one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, Leah's turn again. I wonder what she get. It's a lucky dip, the big one.
Mm-hmm. I got a minion.
She's got a minion.
A minion. A soldier minion. Minion. Okay, you're going. Let me hold it up.
Huh?
Huh? You got a big one. What's inside of it? Did it open it from the mouth? Did it open the mouth bit? Slide it up. His mouth opens. And what's inside? Do you put that in your hand?
What's in it? A special
edition go-go.
And another special edition go-go.
Special magician.
We got another special magician go-go. A yellow go-go. A purple go-go.
It has a question mark on its face.
And it has a question mark on its face. And we got a blue go-go.
My favourite go-go.
A golden Lilo.
And it has little sparkles in it. A see-through one.
And a purple go-go. Well, two. This orange go-go.
Robot one. What is it?
We got a red evil go-go.
Not evil, it's a little beaver.
Okay, three more left. Orange go-go.
An orange cat one.
And little red tiger.
A little flower tiger thing.
And then a little superhero.
A little ninja one. Okay, is that it?
There's more inside. There's more.
And then look at the box. Wait, let me close the box up. And then look at that one. There's two.
How bad is that, guys?
You got two. Okay. You got a baby one and a big one.
Okay, so we got, what is this?
It's the same as that one. Let me do it close up.
And we got another one.
Yeah.
Okay, Leah's turn.
This a go-go, but then look, the surprise. There's a little baby Squinky inside.
Oh, he's so cute.
Inside of the big go-go. And this is the big go-go. And got baby Squinky inside.
And has this teeny baby.
Okay, your turn. What is this from? Wait, does it have it at the bottom? What does it say at the bottom? I know Karis also has this. Karis used to have it. What's inside? Show it to the camera. Little Coca-Cola house. What's inside?
Surprises. Look, you have a little miss jelly bean.
A purple jelly bean, dancey dance.
And we have this little thing.
We need to find the other one because there's two of that one. A little fox hugging, so we need to put that one aside because we need to find a pair.
And we got this evil minion that's dressed up as a vampire.
Scary.
And then we just
have DJ Go Go.
DJ.
Wait, let me show them the space.
And we got a shoe.
A rubber shoe, and it comes apart. The bow come off. Ah, it's broken. We have to find the other pair.
And we got a lion.
Whoever finds the pair of the thing.
And the lion.
And the lion. We need to find a baby lion. So put it here. Some of these we have to find the pairs of.
And we have.
Oh, that's the ladders of the things. Oh, wait, let me show them the. A little house, and it has a kitchen, toilet, bedroom, and a little living room. Okay, done. That's the Coca-Cola house.
Okay, your turn. Oh, an Easter egg.
Oh, I got a little panda rubber, and its head comes off.
And then a figgy.
Cat's crying. Should we let the cat in? No.
Nah.
And its body comes off, and the butt comes off. Oh.
Yeah.
All the pieces then come off. Okay, don't take all of it off because, what's it called?
He might break.
Yeah, because then. Okay, open the door so the cat can come in. It won't hurt anything.
But what is it?
It
won't. Okay.
Otherwise, it'll keep on crying.
So I showed a cat to the people. And that's a little cat that put us out.
Oh, what is the back bit? Where's the front bit?
Here. And we got another rubber. Two rubbers.
So who's going next?
Michael!
Because we need to find a pair.
Yeah.
We have to see if we can find a pair of it. Right, other way.
Okay, my turn. Okay, I got a different one this time.
Let me take away some of this. Here you go, cat.
Okay, we got this rabbit.
And look, wait, let me go get paper. This one should be fine. Okay, go on and draw on it. Like, draw a flower or something. Stop eating it, cat. And then the green. And look, you can draw with it. A little crayon. So for instance, I'm going to draw a love heart.
And we got another rubber.
And an X.
That's a
See it?
Crazy.
And we have to try to find the pair of it, of that one.
And we have this guitar.
A guitar rubber. What else? Oh, I put the things in. Here, my go.
Her go. I wonder what she gets.
You got an orange egg. Ooh. Oops. Ooh. Did it shake? <What's> the... What the heck is the cat doing? You know what I got?
We got My Little Pony.
Why won't her legs go on?
And it's Rainbow Dash.
Equestria Girls.
Equestria Girls.
Wait, how the heck do you put her legs on? Her legs won't go on. Oh wait, there we go. We got Rainbow Dash.
Yay!
Have you got Rainbow Dash this one?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I have Fluttershy and Pinkie Pie that you gave me, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, my turn.
Whoever finds the pairs gets a 1 point.
Yeah.
Gets a point. 100 points. Yeah, per pair. What's in there? What did you get?
A pair.
Did you? No, it's a different shoe. There's two shoes. And whoever finds the pair of this one, wait, what did? There's two shoes. There's this one without the bow, and this one with the bow. And what's this? Do you know what this is?
A badminton.
Whatever the word is called.
Bat.
Cat. Okay, let me put the cat into the thing. Be picking another surprise then. Put that in the pear pile.
Pear pile.
You're coming, cat. Yeah. Come on. Okay, just put it into the living room.
Do we need a pear pile?
Yeah, put it in the pear pile. Okay, done.
Okay, Leah's time. She's got a white one.
No shake. I've got elephant.
An elephant rubber.
And
it's a rubber.
Does the nose come off?
Yes.
Oh, the nose comes off. Okay. Do you hear that? Magic! What's in this box? It's gonna have a break. See what's in it. Okay, pick. Close your eyes. Close your eyes and pick one of the surprises out. What did you get? You got what? Where's it from?
Frozen.
What's it
saying? And it's the scary snow woods. Marshmallow Monster.
I'm gonna pick another surprise from the Surprise Monster High box. That's okay. Okay, close your eyes.
Two things. A rubber one.
What's it?
A rubber one, but it don't come off.
It's a rubber frying pan. Okay, put it in the pears pile because we need to find the. What's it called?
Got a brush.
Can you brush your hair with it? What's on it? Put on the brush. Frozen brush. A pink one. Can you brush your hair? Yay!
You did.